is what you guys wanted to see. So how are you feeling about our chances for an upset?
Rockets and six, baby! Rockets and six!
All right, you're calling it Rockets and six. Okay, now when you guys saw James Harden the other night win that game with a block instead of an offensive play, I mean, what was going through your mind seeing how they finished off the series with Oklahoma City?
Amazing. I mean, not only showcasing, you know, what he's always done with his offensive abilities, but to come in the clutch like that, with that defense, with that block, with that smart play to jump, to take that baby to the next round. Let's go, Rocket! Yeah!
Woo! Woo! I love seeing Clutch there early this morning, too, to get y'all pumped up. I mean, he looks like he has had his Wheaties this morning, right? I mean, he's got his Clutch mask on. Okay, so how is he getting you guys pumped up, and what's he going to be doing this far away to really you know, send good vibes to the Rockets down in Orlando?
Oh, well, we're all going to be kind of remote doing the virtual seating stuff. That's been new for us with the Red Rowdies. But nothing changed for us. We're still getting the hype in the stands. We're in our groups, getting them people crump and, you know, making it a good environment in that way. Just as the same as we're doing in the arena.
So do you guys get together to watch the games, or how have you been watching the games from Houston?
We've been doing it virtually, at our homes, work, stuff like that, anywhere we can, basically to get into the program that it is that the Rockets have set up for the game.
Oh, well, there is nothing better than seeing Clutch on game day. I know. Can you ask him, does he wish he could be in Orlando to throw a pie at a Lakers player or torment some Lakers fans?
Orlando. To be tormenting the Lakers fans.
The best mascot in all of basketball right there. Okay, folks, so put on your red today or wear your black, because the Rockets are going to be in their black uniforms tonight on game one. James Harden and Russell Westbrook taking on LeBron and the Lakers. Tip-off is at 8 o'clock, best-of-7 series. Have a great time, guys. Thanks so much for waking up early and joining us.
Thank you so much.
Take care.
But one thing, I got to say this. We're plugging my store. We're going to get our gear there every Saturday between 12 and 5. You can walk in and get your gear. Go Rockets!
All righty. Thanks, guys. Appreciate it.